Jones. I live in Mount Hoar, and I got involved in the program in 2000 and probably 11 or 12, and just a great group of people that I've been involved with. I got involved in the ministry because I think that there is a need for people to help each other, to be involved and to care about one another, where I was coming off of a job and or looking for a different opportunity to grow and learn more. And when I came here, I felt safe and people that really cared about each other. And like I said, with all the people here, just doing a resume or building your skills, and you don't know where to kind of start or where to end, and just the possibilities that you would never even thought of to help somebody out and to give back to them. Just learning that my skills are very valuable, that I do have, and that I can grow and learn from everybody in or at MAJT. I think it's been impacted in several ways, actually. Reaching out to other people and being connected in the community with like LinkedIn or with different part-time jobs. I like to report back to the group where I'm at or what I'm doing, and just giving back then to say that if there's any job openings, to just let them be aware of those. And then also just my skill set. I think I've gained a lot of knowledge with different computer programs now, and just the availability to learn and grow and to set different goals, which MAJT, again, has helped me with. Without the good Lord by my side, and just feeling the faith and the warmth in the MAGT meetings, and just having somebody by your side so that you're not walking alone by yourself, and being empowered by a lot of people, I think has definitely helped.